Welcome back to 2230, your source for in-depth news coverage. Today, we're diving into the exciting announcement made by the renowned German sports car brand, Porsche. They've just unveiled plans for Singapore's inaugural permanent driving-focused center, set to revolutionize the driving experience for enthusiasts across the region. Opening its doors in 2027, the new Porsche Experience Center, PEC, promises an array of thrilling activities tailored for all driving aficionados. Situated near Changi Airport, this state-of-the-art facility will boast a 2-kilometer handling track, providing the perfect playground for adrenaline junkies. But that's not all. A cutting-edge racing simulator will offer a virtual taste of the track, elevating the experience for visitors. Now, let's delve into the specifics. The announcement, made public through a press release distributed on Friday, May 10, provided a sneak peek into what's to come. Positioned just 20 minutes from Changi Airport and conveniently close to the upcoming Aviation Park MRT station along the Cross Island Line, accessibility is key to this groundbreaking venture. But what can visitors expect once they step inside? Well, brace yourselves for an unforgettable journey. The PEC will showcase a curated selection of Porsche's finest sports cars, navigating the twists and turns of a 2-kilometer-long handling track. It's a tantalizing opportunity to experience the raw power and precision engineering synonymous with the Porsche brand. But that's not all. Singapore's PEC will boast a first-of-its-kind after-sales facility, ensuring that customers receive unparalleled service and support. And for those craving a deeper dive into Porsche's rich history, themed exhibitions, and display cars from the prestigious Porsche Museum archives will be on full display, offering a glimpse into the brand's illustrious heritage. Now, here's where things get electrifying. In line with Porsche's commitment to sustainable development, Singapore's PEC will feature a fleet of electric vehicles, embodying the brand's vision for a greener future. It's a bold step towards driving innovation and promoting eco-conscious practices within the automotive industry. But the impact of Singapore's PEC extends far beyond its sleek exterior. By attracting car enthusiasts from Singapore and beyond, the facility is poised to become a driving force for economic growth. Melissa Au, chief executive of the Singapore Tourism Board, hailed the PEC as a valuable addition to Singapore's vibrant tapestry of lifestyle experiences. She expressed confidence in the facility's ability to not only bolster tourism but also invigorate the Changi precinct and stimulate industrial growth, further solidifying Singapore's position as a global hub of innovation and excellence. So, there you have it, an exclusive glimpse into Porsche's groundbreaking venture and its profound implications for Singapore's automotive landscape. With its blend of cutting-edge technology, thrilling experiences, and a commitment to sustainability, the Porsche Experience Center is set to redefine the driving experience as we know it. Get ready to buckle up and embark on the ride of a lifetime. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to 2230 for more captivating news coverage. And as always, drop a comment below to share your thoughts on this exciting development. Until next time, stay tuned for the latest updates and discoveries.
欢迎回到 2230,您的深度新闻报道来源。 今天我们将深入探讨著名德国跑车品牌保时捷所做出的令人振奋的宣布，他们刚刚揭晓了新加坡首个永久性驾驶体验中心的计划，这将彻底改变该地区车迷的驾驶体验。该中心将于2027年开放。新保时捷体验中心 PEC 承诺为所有驾驶爱好者提供一系列激动人心的活动。 这座先进的设施位于樟宜机场附近，将拥有长达2公里的操控赛道，为肾上腺素成瘾者提供了完美的游乐场。但这还不是全部，一台先进的赛车模拟器将为游客提供赛道的虚拟体验，提升了整个体验的水平。现在，让我们深入了解一下具体情况。 这一宣布是通过5月10日星期五发布的新闻稿公布的，提供了一瞥未来的可能性。该中心距离樟宜机场仅20分钟车程，且毗邻即将到来的交叉岛线上的航空园地铁站，便利性是这一创举的关键。但是，一旦游客踏入中心，他们可以期待什么呢？好吧，准备迎接一个 难忘的旅程吧。PC 将展示保时捷品牌精选的顶级跑车，穿越2公里长的操控赛道的弯道和直道。这是一个令人期待的机会，可以体验到保时捷品牌所代表的原始力量和精密工程。但这还不是全部，新加坡的 PEC 将拥有一个首创的售后服务设施，确保客户获得无与伦比的服务和支持。对于那些渴望深入了解保时捷丰富历史的人来说，将展示主题展览和来自著名的保时捷博物馆档案的展车，让人们一窥品牌辉煌的历史。现在，事情变得令人兴奋起来。与保时捷致力于可持续发展的承诺一致，新加坡的 PEC 将配备一系列电动车辆，体现了品牌对更绿色未来的愿景。这是向创新推进和促进汽车行业内生态意识实践迈出的大胆一步。但新加坡 PEC 的影响远不止于其时尚的外表。通过吸引新加坡及周边地区的汽车爱好者，该设施有望成为经济增长的驱动力。新加坡旅游局首席执行官梅丽莎 O.Melissa O.W. 赞扬 PEC 作为新加坡高品质生活体验的宝贵补充。他对该设施的能力充满信心，不仅能够促进旅游业的增长，还能够激发樟宜地区的活力，推动工业增长，进一步巩固新加坡作为全球创新和卓越中心的地位。所以，您现在已经对保时捷的开创性举措和其对新加坡汽车行业的深远影响有了独家的了解。凭借其先进的技术、激动人心的体验和对可持续发展的承诺，保时捷体验中心将重新定义我们所知的驾驶体验。准备好系好安全带，开始人生中的奇妙之旅吧。别忘了点赞、分享并订阅 2230， 获取更多引人入胜的新闻报道。并且如往常一样，请在下方留下您对这一激动人心进展的想法。下次再见，敬请期待最新的更新和发现。